These 13 young men traded hard hats and tool belts for caps and gowns to take part in the completion graduation ceremony for the Manistee site of Youth Build Northwest. The ceremony came after 40 weeks of work on academics, leadership, and construction skills.
This was 40 weeks of long, hard work. There was a video presentation today that I completely forgot how much they have done over the last 40 weeks. I was like, oh my, they worked hard. They worked really hard. Getting their GEDs, finishing their education. They did a ton of community service that helped the Manistee and Benzie communities.
If you had to sum up what Youth Build is all about, it's about empowering young adults and helping them succeed and making a difference in their communities and in their lives and in their families' lives.
All of the students received certificates for completing the program along with a national certification in construction. Most of the students also received their high school diploma or GED, and some have already enrolled in college.
I was 19 and still a freshman. I didn't even have dreams of graduating, let alone going to college, and this right here makes them both possible today. So it really means a lot.
We hope all of them will pursue their education, whether it's in college or trade school or some other field that they want to pursue. Youth Build is very big on transitioning them into post-secondary education.
My challenge to you is to look into each one of these individuals and realize that they are leaders who have served this community. They deserve respect.
I was never confident. My first interview with camera was horrible, and now I'm fine with talking in front of it. You know, that's another thing. I don't know. This program's changed me a lot. When you look at my first pictures, there's big beard, and you know, now I've been clean shaven more. I felt kind of a transformation I can't explain.
All 13 of these young men did something that they couldn't have done in regular school. They worked, they went to school, and they took care of their families all at the same time. They are dedicated to the Youth Build program. They've made lifelong friends, and hopefully they'll have a really bright future and they'll remember this experience.
May we introduce the class of 2010 Youth Build Manistee Benzie.